Hello YouTube, what is up and welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. I hope you all are doing great and having a wonderful day today. We are going to continue with Metro Exodus. I don't know how much is left, but last time we, I panicked and was just freaking out. But anyways, let's see what Artyom has to say to us today.
I'm at the goal. Neither the Institute, with its miles-long labyrinth of corridors and rooms, nor the ghosts, mutants, or radiation will ever stop me. Anna's only chance of survival is there. And I will grab that chance, even if I have to pass every circle of hell.
Alright, let's just jump right into it. Last time we just managed to escape two big boys. And we're still looking for the medicine. And we're not doing so good. There's gotta be some medicine here somewhere, right?
Right here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Anna, you're freaking me out. You're freaking me out right now. I just hope there's no big boys in here. Seriously. Oh, it looks pretty empty. No. Is this it? Oh, tell me, is it? Oh, yes. It's exactly what we need. Oh, fuck you. Turn around. Turn around. No. No. Crawl. Crawl. Ooh. I hope... Oh, he follows us. What the hell? Oh, no, bitch. Oh, leave me the fuck alone. No, don't touch me. Grab it. Grab it and fucking run. Artyom, run. No, just run. I'm telling you, Artyom, you gotta run. You gotta run, jump, run, fall, I don't know. Don't care. Break a leg. Come on. Whee! Oh my god, look at that dude. Oh my god, he's good. Push it. Oh! Yeah. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was intense. That was for him, though. That shot was for him.
No sleeping, soldier. No sleeping now. I did find you after all. Don't nor how. Stay with me, Artyom!
Are we gonna make it? Is Miller gonna wake up?
Oh, you're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up, quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but he just went out like this.
Oh no, are you sure he's sleeping? He's not fucking sleeping. Oh no, he's not sleeping.
Hooray! We're moving again!
No. Oh, this is so sad. No, don't tell me he's dead.
He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero. And that he saved us all.
Wow. Oh my god, this is so sad, man. Like, I read the books. I have. But playing it? I mean, the music, just everything, it just has a much bigger impact.
Then we got to the river, there were these worms and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders.
I don't know what to say. I'm kind of speechless right now. This is beautiful. I love the music though. The music is absolutely amazing. I love it. All right, let's get to it.
And Petter just do. Everything's blocked.
We must definitely be out of the radiation zone, maybe. At least the worst part of it, because the radiator isn't going too crazy.
Hey, wake up. Please, don't fall asleep.
I'm awake, don't worry, but Miller is. This is so sad, man. This is... I don't know. Yeah, it's the Aurora. We gotta leave him there. We gotta leave him there. Oh, they got the plow. Oh, that's great. Hopefully Anna will be better though. Hopefully she will be better.
Careful. I don't get how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale. Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How did this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. You can't go to sleep.
Oh, hello.
Hello there, Artyom. How about we take a walk? Staying underground grew old.
That's it, Stepan. You can't give more.
Look! He's up! Can you hear me, Artyom? Don't you dare, Tyanus. Just don't you dare. You've got a whole life ahead of you, and kids. So fight for it. Fight!
Why did you stop? Didn't you always want to go outside? Didn't you open that airlock at the Botanical Gardens? This place is much better.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me? Give me your hand. Oh, you're burning up. Well, I hope this old man's blood will do something about that hot head of yours, eh?
Come on. Let's go.
Okay, my friend. Time to get some quality blood in that body of yours, huh? With this, you'll be up in no time. Or I'll eat my own shoes, huh?
I don't know if we're getting closer to the light, though. That can't be good, right?
You know, I finally feel like I belong somewhere. I am no longer an outsider. You keep us together, Artyom. You must survive for all of our sakes.
Let's go to the summit.
Hear me, Artyom. You've got a wife you need to work on making kids with. And my fiance is still in Moscow. We still have to stir some shit up back in the metro, so don't you fucking dare die here.
look, Artyom. Lake Baikal. Makes you believe real life is possible. Not the petty rat race we had back in the metro. I just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
This world is worth giving everything up for, Artyom. You were always ready. And I was too attached to my position in the rat race. I'm sorry. Sorry for what happened to Anna. Sorry for blaming you. Had I not pumped everyone up about the occupying forces, she'd never have fallen there.
Artyom, I beg you, don't die. Stay with me, please. I don't want a life if you're not a part of it. Can you hear me? Look at me, Artyom. Look at me, please.
Yes, about Anna. You will have to look out for her, now that I can't anymore. I don't care if you go to that ocean. Just stay with her.
I'm keeping her out. She can barely stand herself, but she's ready to give all her blood to him. At least the medicine helped. It's a miracle.
I have a daughter, but I also wanted a son. A really stubborn one, just like me. Like you. I really like this place. It's so clean. I'd like to stay here forever. Could you arrange that for me? And the most important thing, my time's up, Artyom. It's your turn now. Step up, lead them. Just remember that I created the Order to save people. All people, Artyom. Don't forget that. Because I somehow did. Goodbye, Commander. Time to wake up. Come on. Rise and shine, son.
Oh, it's so sad.
The fever is subsiding. I think he's getting better. Now he needs some rest. You too, Anna. We've got hope now.
Oh my god, we're gonna fucking make it. Holy shit.
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky and bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the Order to Artyom. Unanimously approved. So, what would your orders be, sir?
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.
Wow, this was such an amazing game. to play through. I loved every moment of it. I had so much fun. I love the story. Like I mentioned, I've read the novels and they're amazing. So if you want a good read and you like reading, then the Metro books is definitely something you should take a look and read at. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoy this playthrough. And feel free to drop me a comment down below. Tell me what you think. Give me some feedback. And if you play this game, let me know what you think. If you like the video, bump it to the like button. And if you want to see more videos on this channel, you could always hit the sub button. And if you hit the notification bell, you will get notified whenever there's a new video. And again, thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate you taking a few minutes. Thank you. You guys take care of yourself. Stay safe. And I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.